Jürgen Greiling, I'm a Senior Advisor for Agribusiness and Food Processing, SNV. Yeah. SNV is the Netherlands Development Organization, and we're implementing, I would say, the major private sector support program in agricultural value chains in Ethiopia, focusing on such the important crucial topics like honey, top priority in the country, dairy, oilseed, second most important export earner, foreign currency earner, and fruit. So in these value chains, we are trying to promote new approaches so that private sector operators can be more active than they have been. One instrument is a multi-stakeholder platform where public and private operators come together, discuss issues, and follow up. We don't stop at discussion, but we encourage action, be it investment, be it new businesses, new dairies, new enterprises in honey. And the most important outcome of our approach in honey was the listing of Ethiopia for export to the European Union. So one result of the multi-stakeholder platform was that Ethiopia is now not only listed, but exporting honey to the European Union. In dairy, we are focusing on what we call business hubs. That's a success story in Kenya. Could be done by processors, could be done by cooperatives. That means you establish physical structure centered around cooling collection system and offer services which dairy farmers need. Access to feed, access to AI, to money, last not least, and whatever is important in the sector. So there's a focal point which we call a hub. And to make this hub functioning, to really make it a business hub, we're supporting one of the major cooperative unions in the country to establish it, to test it, and then have it replicated. The hub is a result of the multi-stakeholder platform, because in the platform we had inputs. It basically started with the country representative of Tetra Pak. Tetra Pak is the major packer for dairy products and juices and whatever. So he talked about business hubs in Kenya, because he represented Kenya as well as Ethiopia. Then we organized experience sharing visit of members of the multi-stakeholder platform to Kenya to see what a hub really means and whether it would be implemented here. So this happened, and now we are implementing it. So it's a result of discussions and knowledge which was transferred from knowledgeable ones to those who needed it in the multi-stakeholder platform. The talking shop is a must. You have to talk first, but out of the talking shop has to come an action. And the multi-stakeholder platform triggered a number of actions, not only in dairy, but it triggered new collection systems in honey, for example. So similar hubs, not as extensive, but collection points and training centers are being developed by processors in the honey sector now. So it's a result of the multi-stakeholder platform. My only worry is, and that's what I articulated before, does it function on the long run? For the time being, we as the donors, we are still in the process of not only stimulating, but subsidizing. But it should be a business, and that's what we're going to test very soon.